At an altitude of 12,500 feet above sea level, nestled within the Himalayas is a cold desert paradise known as Spiti Valley, or the middle land, alluding to the area between Tibet and the lower hills of India. Accessible through road only 6 months a year, owing to the thick Himalayan winter snow, Spiti is home to long winding roads through rugged and barren landscapes, peppered with intermittent green meadows and quaint villages, with the backdrop of majestic snow-capped peaks of the Himalayas. To reach Spiti Valley from Kullu or Lahaul, one needs to go through Kunzum Pass, which is one of the highest motorable mountain passes of India, situated at an altitude of 14,930 feet above sea level. The pass, locally also called Kunjumla, is home to a spellbinding view of the Bara-Shigri Glacier, the Chandrabhaga Range, the Spiti Valley, and the turquoise-colored Spiti River. Motorists traveling through Kunzum Pass traditionally circumambulate the temple of goddess Kunzum Devi in their vehicle before a short stop to seek the blessings of the deity for a safe journey through the difficult terrain. Buddhist-style gompas, chotans, and hundreds of colorful prayer flags surround the temple and make it a beautiful sight. Chandratal near Kunzum Pass is a beautiful crescent-shaped lake with crystal clear water, situated at an altitude of 13,944 feet. It is a favorite of campers and trekkers during spring and is surrounded by vast patches of green meadows dotted with wildflowers. Nestled in the Pirpanjal Range, it offers captivating views of the surroundings. These views and the ever-changing color of the lake through the day, from blue to green to red and orange, create a magical vista for those who visit this place. The second highest monastery of the world, the Key Monastery, situated at an altitude of 13,670 feet above sea level by the Spiti River, is an 11th century Tibetan Buddhist monastery. Kaza is the capital of Spiti Valley, situated on the barren desert land beside the Spiti River, and is surrounded by lofty hills and mountains. Peaceful monasteries, pristine lakes, rugged mountain passes, quaint hamlets, Kaza has a treasure of natural and cultural sites to offer. Kaza is the origin of several treks to various peaks, from where you can get mesmerizing panoramic views of the Himalayan mountains. A cliff between the towns of Kaza and Tabo houses the Dhankar Monastery. The Spiti River flowing at the foot of the cliff provides a magical view from the monastery. This monastery is home to a beautiful Buddha statues, ancient Buddhist murals, paintings and texts, and provides a wonderful insight into Buddhism.